As the flood water has receded in some parts of rain-ravaged Chennai, the metropolis is limping back to normalcy. While the flood was a natural calamity, it's also been an extraordinary situation that called for extraordinary measures.
Disasters bring out either the best or the very worst in people and organizations. After severe spells of rain flooded most of Chennai and large parts of Tamil Nadu recently, how important is the role of hospitals and emergency services to prepare for such crisis?
I think the true spirit of any hospital is being prepared for disaster management and emergencies. I think this spirit has been so neatly woven across all our units. We had internally in the operations, we had a quick response team that was created when the rains began beginning of November itself. So that helped a lot. We had people from engineering, quality, housekeeping, operations, F&B, of course, a large variety of medical staff that were part of the quick response team. And that helped us a lot. Because when things really got serious out there, I think these people really pulled up their socks and rose to the occasion, which I think is very important. Our medical teams were there. I think that's what is important. Our medical and our back-end teams were there, and they did a great job. I think we were equipped for it because I think we were, that's the spirit of this organization.
Chennai and areas surrounding the capital city are slowly getting back to normalcy.
So as we speak now, we have camps going on with various government organizations, NGOs and corporates.
What we have done is we've been seeing patients from different ages. In addition to prescribing medications and giving medication, free medications to patients with diseases, we're also strongly advising them about what preventive measures they should take.
Our camps are doing as much as we can. And it's going great so far, so let's just hope that the city is rebuilt beautifully on its own feet, but I think we all have to gear for the next phase of it, and I think the city is ready for it.